We are going to bet now. I need some money, 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 money. Do you have a bill?
Yeah, I got a bill.
Oh, excellent. $100 is okay.
Oh, $20. Thank you very much. Do you have more?
We are going to bet now. This is your bet. But don't worry. If you win, this bill is yours.
Oh, thanks.
If good. I win, it's mine. It's logical. I never lose money. Do you know the trick, Armonte? I have three cards. One ace and two different cards. Yes? The ace is your winner card and the different cards are the loser cards. Okay. I think that it's not cool that you have only one chance in three cards. I think that it's better for you if you have one chance in two. What do you think about this?
That's great.
I give you one advantage card. This card, seven of diamonds, is not going to play now very clear here. This is your bet. The money, the glass here, very clear. And now pay attention and remember, the ace of clubs, this card is your winner card, the ace of clubs. Where is the ace of clubs? Here, here? I'm sorry, it's not here. You're a nice person. I give you another chance. Watch. Where is the ace of clubs? Here. I'm sorry, it's not here. I always win. Because the ace of clubs is here with me. Thank you very much. I love this effect because in the end, everything can be examined. Please, examine the cards. And these cards are a present for you, and this bill is a present for me. Thank you very much. No, the bill is yours, and the cards are yours, of course. Thank you.